barbecue.
Oh, my stomach, it hurts so much. Oh, it hurts so much. I must have eaten something that had gone off. Oh, I really need to be a bit more careful. Oh, if my potato kebabs cost $4, I can make $10 from just one potato. This is the best idea you've ever had, Victor. Oh, yeah. Victor's Barbecue. It'll be the most delicious in town. This'll be a piece of cake. I'm gonna rock it. Oh, come on, yeah! Come down to Victor's Barbecue!
What's that smell? It's amazing!
Come to Victor's Barbecue! There's meat and fish and...
I love barbecue!
Stay away! Leave me alone! Just go away!
Liz, can I have one of the sausage ones?
You came here to buy my food? Does the sausage smell delish?
Yeah.
Oh, you want it, eh?
Yeah.
Don't ya? Yeah.
Aww.
This is my new career, man. If you want one, you gotta pay. They're not for free. I'm off to town to make my fortune.
Who says I wasn't gonna pay you, Vic? You didn't even ask me.
Good afternoon, everybody. Gather round and get some delicious barbecued meat and veg. Fresh, fresh, and cheap, cheap.
Okay, everyone, come and try mine. Take a look at all this food. It's delicious. Get it while it's hot before I run out. The best barbecue food you'll ever taste.
I'll take two.
Okay.
And it's done. There you are. Huh? Wait a second.
Two vegetables.
Okay, sure.
Where do you come from? He's stealing all my customers. Well, that's it.
Just a sec. One at a time. I'm like the barbecue king over here. I should quit logging.
Delicious skewers. Buy one, get one free. It's now or never, guys. Come quick.
Oh, wait. No. The food's almost ready. Wait, hold it. That van is a total pain. It's so unfair. Oh, my poor back.
Okay,
ready?
Just like that. Oh, yeah,
it
looks nice.
It's him! I know that guy. He's the skewered potato guy. The one that made me sick. And it still hurts me terribly, terribly. Hey! I wouldn't eat your food if you paid me! Go away, you stupid little insects.
Huh? Jeez, look at the size of this guy. Just like a bear.
Wow. Big boy.
Wow.
Here, take it. Have a little taste.
Yeah. Ah, a big fly!
Huh? A fly? Yeah, not on my watch.
I'd rather have some of Vic's barbecue food.
It was fun while it lasted.
Huh? Longer Vic.
Bramble? But what you doing here?
I want some kebabs. I'll trade you some apples for it, since I got no money.
Go away. You'll scare my customers.
I just want to taste your
kebab.
Come
off, would you, Bramble?
Please
help me to attract customers. Bramble, you got what you came here for. You can go now.
A little food over here?
This way.
The best deal ever.
100, 101, 102. All right. I'll be rolling in it soon enough. There's a few left. I thought I sold all of them. What do I do with them? Eureka! Just a bit of recycling. Nothing to see here. No one will notice. Go away, fly. Oh, no. Oh, my vegetables ruined. Never mind. A bit of dirt never hurt anyone.
No street vendors allowed here, buddy.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
No business license and no health permit.
You're running an illegal business.
Get out of here.
I'm finding you.
Come on, come on. Quick.
Say, please, sir, let me explain. Hey, look. See him?
Hey.
He's also doing illegal work.
Do you think I'm blind? He's a delivery guy. Stop trying to change the subject. Hey, I'm waiting.
My stomach really hurts, bro.
Grandma, what happened?
I just ate some Longer Vic's barbecue food.
What? Why would you eat anything man-made? You know, I bet he put poison in that food he gave you, bro. I'll go sort him out.
Wait up, bro. We still need to stop him from selling more of that stuff.
I'll never get caught. We're too quick for him.
Huh? Delivery?
Hang on. That guy looks so familiar.
Hi!
It's him again! In such hot weather, his food had better be refrigerated! I'm on to you! Stop right there! Hey, you! Get back here! I got a couple words for you!
He was here a moment ago.
Huh?
Where did he go?
Well, he must have gone somewhere else.
Huh?
Let's go find him.
Okay.
It certainly is getting harder earning money these days. They smell so bad. It must be because of the hot weather.
Yo, anybody here? 10 kebabs, please. I ain't got all day.
I'll be right with you. It'll just be a couple of minutes,
you
okay? I'm sure he won't even notice. I'll just add a few extra herbs and spices and no one will know that the food's gone bad. Here's your kebabs. Enjoy.
Oh. Whoa. Hey, that smells great. Hey, there you go.
Come again.
You want to show me your business license?
Huh?
You again?
We're getting closer. Smells so good.
I guess your stomach pain is gone then.
Hey, weren't you that delivery guy? Enlighten me. How did you all of a sudden become a barbecue vendor?
I had some spare food. It was an unclaimed delivery. So, waste not, want not.
Whatever the reason is, to sell this food, you must have a business license and a health permit.
Well, I left those at home.
It's the oldest trick in the book. No business license and no health permit. That's $500.
Please wait. Take a look. My food is very clean. I promise. There's no problem with my food.
I'm not a fool. Is that what you think? Rotten cabbage with wormholes in it? Disgusting. Old slices of potato? A disgrace. To top it all off, moldy fish. I should arrest you. This is absolutely outrageous.
You really need to chill out, bro. This is totally delicious. And we all know chefs never lie. Oh, no, not again. Oh, my stomach.
You poisoned yourself. You okay? Hang in there. I'll get someone to help. Just wait a minute.
Told you so, bro.
Huh?
Let's just stick to honey from now on.
Hey, bro. Maybe we should take Lager Vic to the hospital.
Oh.
Got him.
He's over here. Huh? That's weird. Where'd he go?
Lagervik, I don't think you should barbecue anytime soon.
Don't you worry. I won't. Oh, my tummy's hurting.
Shooting contest, part two.
Yeah! Ladies?
Huh?
Ladies? Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Rumble! Rumble!
Come on!
Oh,
yeah! I'm so gonna win this game and get that wonderful honey.
Contestants, are you ready to begin?
Rumble! Rumble!
What are you doing? It's not a race. All right. Before we begin, the contestants will say a few words.
Hey, I'll go Vic, first. Let go. Huh? Huh? Hey, it's my turn. No.
No, you let go.
You let go. Let's go.
Bramble.
Locker Vic.
Take that.
Yup! Yeah.
Huh? I won! See, I told you. You can't beat me, you dumb bear.
You go first, then.
I will defeat Vic in the game for sure. I won't let you guys down.
That's not entirely fair.
Go, Bramble. You can do it.
You can do it, Bramble. Look at me, Sire.
Fine. Let's just do this. We'll see who has the last laugh, bear.
And now, I will explain the rules. In front of each contestant is a row of 10 apples. Whoever hits all their apples first wins the game. Okay, contestants, on your marks.
Thank you, you guys. Something funny. I know how to warm up too, you know. I'm well prepared.
Contestants are ready?
I'm ready.
I'm readier.
Lagervik, what a man. Just look at him. He's smiling with confidence because he knows he can shoot. I bet he'll win.
Oh, don't count Bramble out. He doesn't seem nervous, and his aim is steady.
Ready?
Lagervik fires a bullet like a champion. Alas, he missed entirely. Ah, looks like Bramble missed too, though.
Huh? Bramble's shot was closer, at least. Vic's shot wasn't even close.
Well, both of them missed. At least Vic looked confident doing it. However, Bramble, not so much.
It's a shooting contest, not a modeling match. Ha, you see? This round, Bramble looks more handsome.
Compared to what?
Look there. Bramble's way closer to the target.
Vic is close, too. Well, so far, both contestants have taken 10 shots each and missed every single one. Now we need some kind of tiebreaker. And when that happens, I'm guessing Bramble will surely lose the game.
Well, pardon me for saying, but your opinion is probably wrong.
Wait and see.
All right, all right, all right. Us commentators have deserved a break. Come on, Fabian, let's go.
Bramble, have some water.
Oh, thanks a lot, Babu.
I'll give you a massage.
Silly. I don't need that. Oh, thank you, Fabian. Good cat.
Here, I'll give you a massage, too. It's easy. So easy.
You think this is easy?
Yes, I can do that too.
I know what you said. Relaxing massage. Ow.
All right, the break is over. And it looks like our contestants are ready. Our battle is about to commence. Vic seems to be in high spirits.
Bramble still looks very much at ease, exuding confidence like I knew he would.
Oh?
Bramble! Hey, Bramble! Come over here a second. Come here.
What is it, Babu?
Bramble, your aim is too low. That's why all your shots are hitting the ground way too soon. Aim high!
That bear shouldn't listen to Babu. Hey, are we gonna do this or what?
Remember.
I'll try it.
Ready? Begin.
And Vic fires a shot. It'll hit the target for sure.
But alas, he aimed too high.
Oh? Look at that. Vic has now hit 8 apples.
One,
looks like he's going to take the win.
Ha! Check it. Bramble hit 8 apples too.
Bramble has 4 bullets left. And Viggy has... Well, he is also having 4 bullets left.
Looks like a tied game. Whoever hits the last 2 apples first wins the game. If I had to bet, I'd say Bramble wins it.
You can do it, Bramble.
Confident he be. Let's see how long you can keep that smile. Hey, little squirrel, give us a hula dance.
Woo, 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 woo. What's that? No way.
Come on, don't you want some pine nuts?
Pine nuts? Okay, I will dance.
Robin Vic, what did you do to Warren?
Not I. It's disco.
I'll do anything for pine nuts. Yeah.
Go ahead. You afraid of something? We don't have all day.
No, no distractions.
Another.
What? Oh, man.
I missed!
So, Bramble, not so confident, eh? You've only got 3 more bullets left. Try not to be distracted.
Logger Vic, you sneaky fox.
I'll take that compliment, but you can't blame me.
Pine nuts!
Warren, what's going on?
Focus, Bramble, focus. Again?
Hi-yo, hi-yo, mwah. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
It's too funny,
huh? Bramble missed again.
Oh, no.
Thanks, Warren. Terrific dance.
You made him dance? How am I supposed to focus?
He was just expressing his support for you. You didn't like it?
Why, you little...
Silence isn't the best way to solve our problems! Let go!
I only have 2 bullets left. I gotta do this.
My turn now. Yay! Only 1 left!
Bramble must hit both remaining apples to win. That won't be easy.
Bramble trained to win, and he will.
If Bramble wins, I'll get the pine nuts. But he's probably gonna lose. Vic said he would give me pine nuts if he won the game, but I don't think Vic is very reliable. To make sure, I'll just ask Vic to give me the pine nuts for the dances.
I can do this. Yeah!
Awesome. This is the last apple. Whoever makes this final shot wins.
Don't be too excited. Bramble is down to 1. However, Vic still has 3.
Ready?
Bramble's gonna lose if he misses 1 more time.
Logger Vic, give me my pine nuts for that dance.
Go away, kid. You're bothering me.
Bramble wins!
Vic, hey, Vic, pine nuts!
I keep my promises. Here.
Everybody, let's have some
pine nuts! Yeah.
So much for my hometown pine nuts.
Logger Vic, even though you tried to cheat, we still had a pretty good time. So here, you can have some special honey.
Really? Smells really good. Oh yeah. I'll send this to my dear old mom.
The Disturbing Cat.
Who knew cockroaches were so fast?
Get off me! Just leave me alone! Go away. Get out of this house! Ow. What the? That really hurt my nose. Oh, how dare you trip me! I'll show you who's in charge.
Logger Vic!
Oh, please don't hurt me. Oh, please spare me. Hey, you hurt me.
We're gonna hurt more than that.
Don't even think about it. Why are there so many bears? How'd you guys get behind me?
Logger Vic, we see you cutting down any more trees. We'll come and,
Well, he won't be logging today. Logger Vic, you got lucky. Let's go.
My nosy nose. It's all Fabian's fault. I haven't slept for days, all because of that cat. Wait, I know what to do. So you're still asleep, eh? Fabian, it's time to get up. Right. Much better. Fabian, I've been really good to you. Now it's your turn to help me. From now on, you're gonna sleep at the bear's house. I'm sure y'all will have loads of fun.
Oh, Vic, no thank
you. You've no choice. If you do this thing for me, I'll give you fish every day.
Fish? It's a deal. Okay.
Okay, get out.
That wasn't very nice. What's happened to him? Hello, fish. Here I come. How on earth am I going to convince the bears to let me stay the night? Oh, that's it.
I'm so sleepy.
It's because you eat too much. Just look at that gut. You should go on a diet.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe I'll go on an all-honey diet.
Oh, brother. Is that Fabian?
It is. But what would Fabian be doing here? Oh, it really is him!
You're right. Fabian, what happened?
I am without a roof over my head. He thinks I'm useless and deposited me out in the forest. He no longer loves me. I've been looking for food and shelter for many days now, but I can't find any anywhere. I really don't know.
How could Lagervik do this to you? Don't cry, Fabian. It's not your fault that you eat too much. I eat a lot, too. Hey, bro, can we take him home with us? I feel bad for him.
Well, all right. Let's go.
Thank you, bro. Fabian, you can sleep next to me at night. Let's go.
Success.
You're making it really hard for me to sleep, Fabian. Okay, Fabian, listen to me. Starting from right now, you sleep down there. You can't come up here. And please, don't disturb me. Fabian, no, no. You can't come up here. Okay. Good night, then. Fabian! Why won't you just let me sleep?
What's all that noise?
I can't stand it. You sleep with Briar.
Oh, where are the bears? Oh my! Briar, Bramble! Briar, Bramble! Oh yes, now I can go get my fish!
It worked! I had the best sleep ever. Here.
Lagervik, stop bogging.
It's all because of that annoying cat.
Hang on. If we've been sleeping, where's Vic? What?
All our trees!
No way. I bet Vic planned all this.
Really?
Don't you think? Since Fabian came, Vic's been cutting nonstop.
You're right. I'm gonna go kick Fabian out.
Hey, hold up. Huh? I have a better idea.
What has happened to them?
Sleep. Fabian, Derek, send you.
You can't fool us, Fabian.
Oh no, they figured it out.
We can finally get a good night's sleep.
Ever since Fabian left, I've not only cut down loads of trees and made my quota, I've also slept like a baby. Whoa! What are you doing here?
World Cup or bust.
Ladies and gentlemen, the game will begin soon. Players from both teams
are waiting to enter the field. The World Cup is here. Ole, ole, ole. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, sweet. So excellent. Here we go. All right. Must be pee. Hey, all set to lose, are ya?
What are you talking about? It's your boss, boy! Where's my lumber?
Well, boss, you see, the World Cup is kicking off today.
What World Cup? You think football fans don't buy lumber?
Oh, I'd better squeeze in some work before the game starts. What awful weather. I can't work in that. I'll have to watch the football. Okay.
Well played. Lovely pass from Messi. And now he dribbles up the field. He passes the ball to...
What's going on? The TV is broken. Why today? The antenna's blown off. I can fix that. Not a problem. Almost there. It's crazy. Come on, Vicky, think. This is incredibly freaky. I'm not too high. How could this be any worse? I won't flip ball. Let's do this! I'm such a genius. This was the strongest antenna I could find. Let's see you knock this one off, weather. He passed it to who? What the?
He's looking at the field, and he shoots, and...
Come on. Who scored? What the... My antenna! Oh, so cold. This won't stop me. I will find you. Where did it get to? Oh no! What's it doing up there? How do I get it now? I got it!
The air after a rain is so fresh.
I'm still tired, Briar.
You've had enough sleep. Take in the fresh air. It's good for you.
Huh?
Bramble, look there. Isn't that Vic's truck?
It is!
Let's go check it out. No one's here.
Strange. Where's Vic?
Huh?
I'll get my antenna and the boss's lumber. Okay, chop it. Oh, boy.
Drop the saw!
Listen to me, you two. I'm not really here to chop. I want my antenna. It's stuck there. I need it to watch the World Cup.
Huh? What's that? Fishbowl?
That's not a fishbowl. It's my new antenna. I can't watch football without it. I was driving along, then I turned suddenly, and it flew off the back. Now it's stuck in a tree way up there. Darn it, you gotta believe me. I only want the antenna. I wish there was another way. I've got it. You bears could probably climb up there. Could you get it for me, please? I beg you. Beg you.
Bramble, be careful.
Huh?
Try not to fall down.
Thanks very much, Bramble.
Why is it always gotta be me?
Keep going.
Bramble, are you okay?
Oh, I guess that's it then. It's all over.
He's hurt because of you!
I like it!
Tiki, Babu! Can you push that antenna down to us?
Huh? This thing?
This thing?
Why?
It's mine! Can you help me?
What the?
Huh?
Why I be helping, huh?
Please, you tell Tiki. If he gets it for me, I'll feed all of you, okay?
Really?
Yep.
Hey, Tiki! Vic says if you help him get the antenna, he'll invite us to his home and give us a tasty treat.
Not good enough.
Oh, yeah. Tell him you can watch the World Cup with me.
Oh, he says we can also watch the World Cup.
Yeah. That's more like it. I love the World Cup. Let's do this.
Come on, guys.
Put your backs into it.
The antenna is stuck. Had no budgie.
We need to think of something else.
What can we possibly do?
Hey, I have an idea. Huh?
What is that monkey up to?
Babu catch. Hey, goodly, goodly.
Come on, you guys. Give me a hand.
On it.
Coming.
Come on.
Hey, Logger Vic, this support is broken. Are you sure it's okay?
No sweat, dude. It'll be no problem fixing that thing. Boy, this is fabulous. Come on, why are you doing this to me? I forgot to fill her up. It's out of gas. Anyone got an idea?
I have an idea.
Huh?
Guys, bring the antenna and follow me. You be going down there.
What?
This is the new canal. It's not finished yet. Are you crazy?
I know, crazy. Get on the antenna. I slide down to Vic's house. Couldn't be easier.
We're wasting daylight.
On your marks.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. Let's go.
This stupid.
Catch up! You gotta run faster!
Nice one.
Hey guys, we're flying.
Come on! Almost there!
What a day!
Ah, Christmas.
Hello, I'm Dea.
Hey, you made it.
We are bringing fruities.
Fruits are my favorite.
Okay, finally. What did we do wrong?
This game is white hot, people.
We just forgot to turn it on.
Number 9 races up the field. He passes. He's getting back to him. He takes this shot and...
Oh, nice!
Yippee!
Bubble wrap. It really isn't very fair. Every morning, Briar sends me out for food. 18 hours of sleep isn't enough. I want more. Guess I might as well have breakfast. Ow! Hey, you! You dropped something! What's this? What is this? Well, it's not food. Oh yeah, it's so much fun! Suddenly my bad mood is all gone! Yeah, I love this stuff! This is the most fascinating thing ever!
Bramble! Bramble! It's time for dinner, Bramble! That Bramble. He was supposed to find food. I wonder where he's gone. Bramble! Hey.
What?
Bramble! Why are you lying on the ground? Where's the food, huh? Did you get any? Bramble! Mm-hmm.
Hey, Briar, look! You squeeze it! Isn't it fun?
Is that... Bubble wrap!
Briar,
you were
I'm
supposed
sorry.
To find food, not play with trash! I'm taking you home!
Hey, Briar, wait! I can't leave it behind!
Bramble, time to get up. It's already noon. You shouldn't stay in bed so long. Bramble, stop squeezing that stuff.
I'm having fun, bro. I just want to lay here a little longer.
Whatever. I'm going to find something to eat. You clean up before I get back.
All right.
He's even lazier than before. Bramble! I told you to clean up. It's messier than before.
I'll do it later. Ta-da-da! Bro, how do I look? I am the Bubble Warrior. It's my destiny to protect and defend the forest.
Sure, I give up. Before you go on your mission, I want this place spotless.
Hey, bro, wait a sec. Look, as the Bubble Wrap Warrior... It'll be easier for me to defeat Logger Vic. Let me show ya. Listen here, Vic. I'm the Bubble Warrior. I'll give you one more chance. Mr. Warrior, please have mercy. I promise I won't cut down any more trees. Briar, please don't leave. Don't you think it's cool? Bubble Warrior, to the rescue!
Bramble, could you hold this for me?
Do I have a choice?
Careful with it.
Just give it to me.
Bramble! Grow up, bro. You need to stop playing. Bramble, do you think you could take some of these?
No can do. I'm a bit busy.
Bramble, look out! Serves you right. You deserve it. Bramble, emergency! Logger Vic is chopping! Really? You're still playing? Silly little Bramble. Why won't he put that stuff down? He needs to get a grip. This is bad. I gotta snap him out of it. I'm gonna throw that bubble wrap away. Huh? Now's my chance. Time to come back down to Earth, bro. Where will Bramble never look? Come on. Now who would have left this giant hole here? Never mind. This spot is perfect.
I want my bubble wrap!
Look at you. Stop crying. Be a bear.
Huh? Briar, I need my bubble wrap. Hmm? I want it. Give it back, please.
That bubble wrap is mindless. You've become boring. You know that?
But I really like bubble wrap a lot.
I threw it away. You'll never see it again.
What? You did what? Why would you do that?
Bramble, I got you some honey. Bramble? Bramble, I got you your favorite honey.
No. Whoa! I want my bubble wrap! Bubble wrap!
Oh boy. Maybe I've gone too far this time.
Oh, I can't find it anywhere. Hey, Bubble Wrap, where have you gone? Huh? Ah, what's that sound? The Briar? Is that you? Fabian? Oh, what a relief.
Bramble, what are you doing wandering around so late?
I'm not wandering. I'm looking for something. And just what are you doing out here?
Really? It wouldn't happen to be bubble wrap, would it?
Huh? How did you know? Have you seen it somewhere?
Logovic brought home a box. He won't stop squeezing it.
Oh, really? No wonder I can't find it anywhere out here. Logovic stole it from me.
Pardon? You mean that...
I mean that box belongs to me. Briar didn't like me squeezing it, so he took it away without even telling me. I didn't expect Logovic would take it home. Let me think. I gotta go get it back from him.
Bramble, bubble wrap is a bad influence.
Huh? What do you mean?
Ever since Logovic brought it home, he...
I love this stuff. One more squeeze. The noodles can wait a minute. I just love it. It's so much fun. I wish I discovered this stuff earlier in my life. I can hear the phone. Hi?
Logovic, remember to deliver those logs before dusk and make sure it's on time!
Sure thing. See ya, boss. I just can't stop squeezing this stuff.
Since then, Logovic has done nothing but squeeze that bubble wrap.
Seriously? But Logovic is always logging.
If you don't believe me, come and see it with your own eyes.
Oh. There it is!
Who could that be now? I'd better answer it. Yeah?
Am I supposed to wait here all night?
What was that? I so totally forgot about it. I'm so sorry. I forgot.
What? You forgot? I guess I'll forget to pay you then.
Oh, please, boss. No. Oh, no. Hello? Oh, I didn't get paid last month either. Oh, it's all because of that stupid bubble wrap.
Ramble.
Ramble?
So, do you want it back?
No, it's okay. I don't want to be someone who neglects everything.
Where could Bramble have gone? It's so late.
Here I am!
Huh? There you are. Where have you been?
I was collecting some fruit for tomorrow's breakfast. Sorry for keeping you up, bro.
I can't stay mad at you.
Yeah!